But we begin with breaking news, and this out of the state government. 5,000 state workers, they are getting layoff notices today. It's been confirmed. KCRA 3 has new details about which workers could be losing their jobs. And KCRA 3 HD in the newsroom now, Tom Duhane, what else do we know?
Well, we know that the governor's in Los Angeles at USC giving a commencement address today, but his spokesman here in Sacramento has confirmed the layoff numbers to us just a short time ago. That is, layoff notices going out to 5,000 state workers today. 3,665 of those are from the Department of Corrections and Rehabilitation. About another 1,000 jobs will be lost in the Department of Health and Human Services. The remainder would be scattered throughout state government. Spokesman Aaron McLear explains why corrections is taking the biggest hit.
Corrections eats up about two-thirds of the general fund payroll for the governor. So you can't do layoffs of this magnitude without touching corrections pretty heavily. We understand that it's a difficult task that the governor wants to do, but we simply have to cut back.
And corrections held a teleconference for reporters a short time ago, saying that of those 3,665 jobs, they would be from all classifications statewide. However, about half of them will be correctional officers from state prisons. Most of those people being noticed today will have 15 months or less of seniority. That's how they're being chosen. And the personnel department now putting together a mass mailing to inform all of those employees about their status. And they're calling it a very tough day for the Department of Corrections.
Tom, a couple of questions for you now. How soon will those employees have to find a new job? And the second question, could they be transferred to other government positions?
Well, the answer to the first question, the earliest would be within 30 days. Some folks are getting a 30-day notice after having a previous notice. Other people today are getting a 120-day notice. That means they are assured of a paycheck for the next 120 days before their position is terminated. Now, to the second question, all 5,000 of these employees will immediately go onto a list for preferential state hiring in departments that have openings. And believe it or not, there is hiring going on in some departments that receive special funding. They may have federal highway dollars. They may have a dedicated highway tax or other forms of income. Some of those would include Caltrans, DMV, Water Resources, EDD, CHP, and CalEPA. But what we are not being told today is how many actual openings do exist in those other departments. However, there is a good chance for those who move quickly that they can find other work in the state of California. In the newsroom, Tom Duhane, KCRA 3 reports.